Have you been to the market? You see a market woman, she does her rice like this or beans, and throws out the thing, and those birds will just come. If you don't know the way of God, you'll think that is happening by chance. But Jesus said it is your Father that is feeding them. So there is a Father behind that feeding system. It's not just happening naturally. So if the Father can be behind the feeding system of birds, how about you?